For a century now I've been waiting, with a photograph of a life I painted. Spent the last year contemplating just what it means to me. Separated the fact from fiction, now I can't find liberty. Like a sentry god, I'd been so patient, with this photograph of a world I'd painted. It's colorless, humanless, hateful by degrees, towering over the days of sunshine. It's just a part of me. Now Salvador is salivating, watching the clock and the time I've taken. If it had it his way, he'd go first. He'd drink champagne and toast my thirst. There is a reason why I will step in front and raise my voice. I can't hold my tongue. Myself up off the pavement, with a photograph of time I'd painted. I thought every one of those pixelations was a language I couldn't speak, and all those years of remedial reading had made a fool of me. It was colorless, humorless, hateful by degrees. See, the more I learned, the less I knew, but now I can finally breathe. It was colorless, humorless, just a part of me, towering over the days of sunshine so I could hardly see. It was colorless, humorless, hateful by degrees. I thought every one of those pixelations was a language I couldn't speak. It was colorless, humorless, an inconvenient part of me. I separated the fact from fiction so that I could finally breathe. Just colorless, humorless.